While setting up a migration from Or to ConnectWise, you need to provide the following credentials: URL address of your ConnectWise account, public and private keys, your client ID, your company ID. Here's how you get company ID. First, log into your ConnectWise account. Then, select companies on the left sidebar. Copy the necessary company ID from the company ID column. As soon as you've found all necessary access credentials, continue your data migration.